A tractor trailer collided with a train in Springfield overnight. A CSX freight train crashed into a A&M Transport Services truck. The crash was at a railroad crossing on Robbins Road before 1 this morning. Springfield Police spokesman Ryan Walsh told 22 News the collision happened when the driver of the truck tried to cross the railroad tracks. Once the lights started flashing, no one was hurt.